Christian Leadership Conference 2024. So, all my life, I've been dedicating myself to helping people. Ever since I was young, we always wanted to expand in our community and make our community better. Why? Because our community needs all the help it could get. And it's not hard to help a community. Most people, they don't help someone unless they're coached to do it. But all you need to do to help someone is just find something or someone that needs help. I've been president of the NAACP Youth Council for as long as I can remember. Well, since I switched to the age group. There, all we do a lot of volunteering and a lot of community service work, including the Feast of Giving and the Feast of Love, because we really love our community. When I was a baby, I got introduced to the NAACP because my grandfather wanted me to express myself in a helping, loving way. That's why I'm so loving and caring today. When I was younger, I just developed a real love and passion for helping people and helping people inside of my community. So that's why now I'm glad to be standing here today and saying thank you for this award. Thank you for following me behind this journey to my grandparents and believing in me and helping me help people all my life. So I just want to say thank you once again, because without everybody helping me and being in my corner today, I wouldn't be up here receiving this award and being recognized for what I do for my community. Because a lot of the time I do a lot of things and I'm not recognized at all. That doesn't hurt me, but it's nice to be recognized sometimes. So this really brings joy to my heart, and thank you once again.